Some Americans might have a little more trouble finding work in the near future, and they can blame the recent interest rate hike. According to the economic projections released by the Federal Reserve this week, analysts say they're expecting to see unemployment rise from 3.7% in August to 4.4% in 2023. Some say it could even increase to 5%. That could mean between 1 and 2 million more Americans will be laid off.